Yo, what up, guys? As you can see, the sun is a little bit in my face. As always, man, still haven't got that window fixed. I'm about to just do it tomorrow and just throw up the thing that I made for it, like as like a window cover or whatever. Pretty annoying. But yeah, man, so here we go, man. Classic Ryu. This is like the guy that I just got before, but yet I couldn't play before because my son started crying, so I just let him beat me up, you know? I had to leave. So, alright. I love the stage, man.
Fight!
Oh. Oh, yo, you can get air thrown like that? My man was about to be dizzy anyway. I think he realizes that I will dumb it down if I have to. Ooh, I'm gonna get popped. Yo, come on now, man. Don't jump at me like that.
You win.
I don't know. Scary stuff still. This is my stage, though. I gotta put it as my favorite. It's calming. Calming for a guy like me. He's just... Oh, shit. He will.
Round one. Fight.
Ew, man, the footsie's game.
Round two. Fight.
Nose. Oops. Oh, yeah, I held off for that, man. That was ridiculous.
You win.
Crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff. That was kind of garbage though, man. I don't know, crossover in the corner? You got me. I really don't know, man. Yo, V-dub, oh my god. And like silver, right? So, yeah, man, check out the Mega Man shirt, it's pretty dope, and yeah, I just figured to rock this one with Chun. For some reason, it's weird, like, Birdie's my favorite character, but I like playing this game with Chun. There's just something about playing it with Chun. Just, I slow the game down, just like the pace that I like, and look at the sun, man. Huh. And this is the crappy part about streaming this fucking game, man. Or just playing it in general. You just gotta wait. It's crazy. That's how it goes. You know what, let's go crazy. Let's pick some random stuff. Yay. Let's see how it goes. Let's see what system they're on. That's important. Let's pop it down into this one for right now. And we'll just see what we get. Mm-hmm. Alright, man, the birdie. PC, of course, right? That's a cool color, though. I haven't tried to unlock anything in this game. I just go pick a character, man. As if me.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, he just fucked me up. I'm about to do it again though. Yo, one body like that? Ooh, that was so free. Alright, man. Oh, doesn't work. Oh, am I dead now? Bodied, son. So free. Can I play Birdie? Ooh. That was rough. So, there I just didn't really think too much about that, like, mid-range stuff that was happening. I'd like to hopefully play again, and then we'll try full screen, or we'll just mess with that. I think it'll be fun.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, keep talking. Yeah.
Oh, dang, he just grabbed me out of that shit? Yo, man, I just got lucky there. That's all that happened there. He got the EX now, so let's see what he does. Does he think I'm gonna run away? Oh shit, okay. I can't get out of it. Ah, I knew it was coming. I was like, he's just gonna do the grab. But I was holding back. So that was interesting. Oh shit. I tried, man. I tried.
You can't escape.
So let's see. Let's see.
You win,
dude. That was nuts, man. I see the frustration. It's real. Level up again. You just cheater. You have to listen to this fucking animation and this stupid thing every time. It's like so retarded.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, yo, how did that shit hit? I'm almost dizzy, too. Yo, come on, get out of there, boy. Using expecting the sweeps. The sweepstakes. Oh, okay, he got me. Oh, okay. Oh shit, yo, the combos. That combo is sick. That's 50% life right there. Oh shit, why did I switch it up?
Yes! Stay right there!
know he's gonna do. Bodied. Yo, come on, you didn't see that? You crazy boy.
You win.
That was rough, man. That was rough. Look at that, like the Chun-Li shit. Here we go. Let's go back to Surgeon. I had to go behind him. I was going for a cross-up. No matter what. Alright, so we'll do one more match. And that'll be it. My punishes are garbage, too. Another fight is coming your way. Let's see what stage we on, or what side I should say. Oh man, hey yo. Okay, there we go, man. Yo, man, I hate Laura, but I respect that shit. You know what I mean? I think the character is a little weird and hard to get used to. When the game first came out, I was just getting scrubbed up. So let's see how it goes now.
Round one. Fight!
Is he there? Jump! They have to commit! I'm clear about the rules here. I just need to get a short end to save my life. Like, please.
Round two.
Do I get it? Yeah. Yo, light kick for the win. That was nuts.
You win.
Not proud of it. Here we go, man.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. I just do the dumb shit, man. Like, this shit could get you killed in a real game, man. This is so illegitimate.
Fight.
Boom. Yo, you can get grabbed so quick. Yo, she's a ding ding? Yo, why did that kick not even hit? I'll just do this all day, man. Get bodied, boy. That was rough.
You win.
All right, man. So that wasn't too bad, man. 5-1. Not a crazy score, but not a bad score either. All right, if you guys are watching, as always, thank you. Tune in for more Chun videos. We got Chun and Birdie on deck, and I'm thinking about going other places too. So, all right, guys. Later. Peace.